If you're out in any of our parks and preserves this time of year, you might see this plant. It's a saltbush, or we like to call it Florida snow, because this time of year you'll see it floating through the air like snow.